play this, and they did that for the intro, which is fine.
I'm Harley Finkelstein, I'm CPO at Shopify, and what Shopify does is we allow anyone with a product or a service to easily build an online store. Shopify has more than 60,000 stores in more than 100 different countries, and we got our start in about 2005 when we were trying to build a snowboard shop. In 2005, if you wanted to build an online store, it was either really, really expensive or you had to use eBay. And we just weren't satisfied with the options available on the market. And so we wrote our own piece of software to sell these snowboards. And people started asking us if they can use those that software that we were using for our own store. And we quickly realized that selling snowboards were a good idea, but selling software was a great idea. We've been committed ever since to democratizing retail for small businesses. And we're really excited about where we're at. And I think we're just getting started.